my attention that Malachi, unfortunately, is out with an injury, and he will not be here tonight. Now, I have this dilemma now, guys. I have a very big dilemma here. What am I going to do with the Southern Heavyweight title? That could be an idea, so you want me to give it to Will
Yeah. Right.
And you know what? Since you're willing to put your career on the line against Valentine, you better be willing to put it on the line against me.
That man tough. What are you doing now?
Nothing but a mid quarter, right?
What are you watching?
I don't deserve that heavyweight title.
Yeah!
And all I gotta do is go down to you.
Oh, she's dying!
He don't cheat!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the third, in the main event of the series, it is presented by one called the Living Spirit. You get the call, you can win it all. Call 865-898-7993 for all you can win games. This match is for the 7th Heavyweight Championship with the stipulation, Career versus Career. Introducing first.
Yeah.
Too much about.
Yeah. Gregory. McDaniel was wrong.
Yeah! matter what happens, this is the best match I've ever seen him in.
Was that moment of scripting at his untouched here?
I don't know.
You guys know, you're just not allowed to tell.
Go, Will, go!
Like I said to them morons, the only reason I was getting around the Girl Scouts is because I had all the girls when I was young.
Go!
What?
He was not the official referee.
He was not.
Oh! You got a great win!
Now, what's your
and I can't show him respect. This man, for a year and a half, has been trying to taste my career. And for a year and a half, this man has been probably one of the toughest competitors in the ring against me. And I can't show him respect because you morons. You Carter is probably one of the best guys in Tennessee. Not just because he's my wrestler, he's one of the best wrestlers in Tennessee. He might be hurt, I don't know. But!
Hey, how about you do it? How about you do it?
Hey, listen, listen. I'm gonna do something you guys should have called.
What?
To show somebody respect and shut your mouth.
It's only
your boy is a good man. He's just not better than me. Everyone of you that are sitting down, turn this crap off. Everyone of you that are sitting down, to be on your feet, give this man a round of applause for the 30-minute exhibition. Is a great man. He gives each and every one of you the shirt off his back. You think he deserves the belt? You think he deserves the belt? His career is over, but should I just give him the belt for him to take him off? We're not doing that bad because this is my belt.
Well done.